Hello guys, welcome to Saint Eddie channel. In this channel, we will talk all about Chronos Saint on PC using mouse and keyboard. Okay, today's video will talk about troubleshooting or tutorial is how to use your mouse, your low DPM mouse on Chronos Saint. Okay, as you know, I have this mouse to use on Chronos Saint with 16,000 DPI. Okay. Now we are using this. I think this is 600 or 800 DPI. So I will show you how to use this low DPI mouse on Chronos Saint. Okay? But before you are going into the video, please give a like, subscribe, and turn on bell notification so when I upload a new video, you will get notified. Okay, in this channel, we upload about video about tutorial and troubleshooting like this video. Weapon value and info around Chronos Saint on PC using mouse, okay, two mouse and keyboard. Okay, without further ado, let's start the video. Okay, now we are in the video. For start, we are going to change the mouse with this. This high DPI mouse with low DPI mouse. Okay, I will unplug this dongle for this high DPI and unplug the low DPI mouse. Okay, as you can see, this is the cheap one. I think it's $5 or $6. Okay, after you plug all the mouse and keyboard, you have to check it on gamepad tester. You can see the mouse moving. It's really, really, really slow. Okay, I think it's maximal DPM now. I will show you the difference. Okay, that's it, the low DPI, and this is the high DPI. You can see. Okay, now we are back to low DPI mouse. Okay, you can see the green LED not on, so make sure it's like on, the light is on. Okay, now these two green LED is on. Let's try. Okay, the mouse in the keyboard is connected. Now we are going to open the Saint Studio, make sure on the device monitor. Okay, it's connected and detected. Now the solution to use this low DPI mouse is in mouse and keyboard settings. Okay, but before, I will show you the difference. This is before we change the sensitivity. Okay, but before, I will show you the controller view. Okay, now we are, now you can look at the right side, the controller view. You can see the right stick is not moving at all. Okay, now the solution is on Saint Studio sensitivity. You can add to, let's try 80 and boost 5. Okay, now you can see it's a little moving. Now you know, we add some sensitivity to 80, let's 100 and boost 10. You can see it's moving. Now we are not satisfied with this moving, so the solution is we need some dead zone compensation. Okay, let's say 42 and this 42. Okay. Now you can see it's moving. Now let's add some 75 and 75. Okay, I think it's good now. Let's try on this game. Okay, it's really sensitive for me. So let's turn down this to 60, I guess. And boost to. Okay. Okay, it's good for the hip. Now remember, if you change anything in hip, remember to change it to an ADS. Remember 60, boost 2, and compensation 75. Okay, let's say 73. Okay. So when you are aiming or ADS, you have this sensitive movement, okay? But I really not recommending using any low DPA, but this is the only way. You have too much dead zone compensation, okay? So when you move a little, your movement in the game is very very big, okay? Remember, I don't recommend it using the low DPA mouse. At least you have 4000 or 6000 DPI. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any questions, the conclusion is add some sensitivity and boost. Remember to add some dead zone compensation. Okay, this is for low DPA mouse. Okay, remember, this is for low DPA mouse. You need dead zone compensation. Okay, I think it's all for this video. If you have any question, please ask in comment section. And don't forget to give a like and subscribe to the channel. Thanks for watching and see you next video.